I must leave you now. I'm sorry. I can't stay. That lunar shaft is waiting, impatient to carry me away. Let no one try to help me. He's coming. He's coming. Already I feel shod in marble, gloved in lead. Let him come then, he shall find me on my feet, sword in hand. There he is. Why, he's grinning at my nose. What's that you say? Useless? Oh no, you have it wrong. A man fights for more than the mere hope of winning. Who are you all in there, all my old enemies? Falsehood, compromise, prejudice, cowardice. You too, stupidity. You, perhaps above all others, were destined to get me in the end. But oh no, I fight on. I fight on. You take everything. The rose and the laurel, too. Well, take them and welcome. But in spite of you, I will take one thing away with me tonight when I enter before God, sweeping the bright stars from the blue threshold with my salute. One thing unstained. By death, by doom, unfingered. See it there, a white plume over the battle, a diamond in the ash of the ultimate combustion. My panache.